year I've been to, this is my second conference. I gave a presentation in Georgia on student consultations and the consultation process. And then right now, the presentation I gave is on online collaborative writing, group writing using Google Docs.
Mm-hmm. And the presentation that you did in our symposium today was also related to this area?
The Google Docs online collaborative learning. Basically, I was looking at the students' perceptions, their writing process as a group, and getting them to be collaborating through an online doc and examining the process of their work.
Okay, and is this going to be one of your future areas that you would like to explore a bit more?
Yes, I think I will be continuing to look at that. I've just started with it right now. Also with the student consultations, I think I need to keep looking at that some more as well.